Paxton Products offers a range of air delivery devices for blowing and drying applications. This video will guide users on the best practices and methods for mounting air delivery devices using Paxton Products for side or inline conveying. At Paxton Products, we suggest purchasing mounting bracketry along with your air delivery device to ensure safety, performance, and success in your application. For this, you will need an air delivery device, a mounting kit, and a rod kit. Locate and mark two rough points of conveyor availability for the air delivery device to be mounted. These points should be free of any wires or mechanical components and should remain accessible. Locate the conveyor direction and retrieve one of the rod kits. Position one of the rod brackets against the conveyor at the most upstream position. Ensure that the knob faces outward and find the center of the conveyor. Level the bracket and mark two drill points in the centers of the bracket. Remove the bracket and measure the uppermost mark in reference to the top of the conveyor. Calculate the bracket spacing on centers using the air delivery device chart. Locate the second rod bracket. Measure and mark the bracket spacing on centers with regards to the first bracket. Using the measurement from the uppermost point from the first bracket, mark the depth of the bracket in reference to the conveyor. Add an additional half inch or 12.7 millimeters so that the back bracket is offset. Drill the two marked points with an 11/32 inch hole. Be sure to repeat the process on the other side of the conveyor to mount the rod brackets. After drilling out the two holes on either side of the conveyor, use the nut and bolt threaded through the bracket to mount the rod bracket to the conveyor. Level and fasten tightly. Feed the rods through the bracket openings and knob. Adjust rods so that the angle faces perpendicular and away from the conveyor. Fasten using the knob. Repeat the process on the opposite side of the conveyor. Locate your air delivery device and install the end plates. Space the air delivery device and end plate apart using the lock washer and fasten using the M12 bolt. Begin threading, but do not secure until final adjustments are completed. Install the inlet plate onto the air delivery device inlet. Install the air delivery device by sliding the two rods through the two knobs on the mounting bracket on either end of the air delivery device. Typically, the air inlet is pointed in the downwardmost position, however, can be upward as needed. Adjust the height of the air knives by loosening the knob on the rod and sliding the rods up or down, so that the top of the air delivery device is just above the top of the product and the bottom is just below the bottom of the product on the conveyor to ensure full drying coverage. Using the knobs on the air knives, adjust the knives to be within 3 inches of the product being dried while maintaining conveying clearance. The pitch of the air delivery device is recommended to be about 10 degrees. Fasten the air delivery device at the appropriate angle and fasten using the threaded M12 bolt. Install the hose from the blower or divider onto the air delivery inlet and fasten with hose clamps.